only power in the universe and of the stars is the power given to it by the star maker. So consult the stars, an inferior entity, when you can commune and consult with the wisdom of the star maker. The stars have never left their lofty heights to descend to this world. The moon and the sun, as bright as they are, have never come to lighten the darkness of our lives. Yet there is one, the star maker, who came to us in all his splendor, shadowed in the same flesh we wear, to bring the brilliance of eternity into our lives.